theatre is not just a place for entertainment. It's a place to educate, heal, and communicate.
I think there are people who are going to come and watch this and feel seen and understood and talked about.
This place for human beings of all races, creed, experiences, is for everybody. My hope is that they grab what they need to based on the characters' truths.
If I'd have seen this play as a 16-year-old, you know, as a child, how different my life might have been.